selection, housing, transit. I spent all my time at the income security table because income security, and particularly poverty, OW, and OBSP, are not just, it's more, to me, it's much more than just political. It's also personal because I'm on OBSP. And two main things came out of our discussion about income security was, first of all, the abysmal, absolutely abysmal rates for OW and ODSP, and the need for a guaranteed annual income, but not just at the poverty level, like they're doing in the pilot project in Hamilton, but guaranteed annual income at a living wage so that people can live decently. The main points that I want to make about the rates, the current rates on OW and ODSP, that people need to remember when they go to vote, that back in the mid-1990s, Mike Harris, conservative, froze ODSP and rolled OW back by 20%, and it was frozen for 11 years with no increase. When the Tories were finally rightfully thrown out of power, the Liberals came in, and they promised. I had a meeting with John Molloy shortly after they were elected, and he said that they can't fix things right away because